Alright, what's the route in this dungeon? Do we have a priest? No, we don't have a priest. Or is the no priest route? Do the double invis. But I don't want to invis. I want to use a damage potion. Can they just remove this pelter pack here? Like, move this? And we can play double. Yeah, just play double Hulk upstairs with the shape. Yeah, that sounds great. Ayo, no priest, I log up. That's what I'm saying. Where's the fucking priest at? Who made this group? What the hell? Dark here? I should be chilling. Stand for the good shit. Where are the lurkers, dude? What the hell is this? No way! Okay, I gotta. Now I'm dead though. I can proc here. It's fine. I didn't actually. Oh, this is fine. Yeah. I kind of forgot to go forward. Oopsie. Yeah, I think I did 400k DPS there. The Evoker asked me to do 400k, so... One. I just used a potion. That is really bad. That is That is really bad. Oh no. Maybe I can do some DH shit here, but... If not, I'll just die. Cage this guy for that guy. Go on. Cage left. Yeah, I'm gonna try. Wait, does the Evoker not have a pot as well? I'm using the shrooms. I'm stuck in the shrooms. I'm actually stuck in the shrooms. Alright, please finish me. Yo, clean. Think it's this one here. Not sure though. Is it this one? It went on the right, on the same mark. Like as the previous one. What the hell, dude? That's like really really lucky, I think. What the hell, man? Beacon? Troll, cause it splits damn. Nom 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 nom. This is not a two chest anymore. Somebody trolled too much. I have no idea who. What the fuck? What is the shroom? I'm swimming. Help! Help! Oh my god, I'm alive. I wish everyone could have the triple knot. Like these mobs are so annoying! Oh my god! I can't wait for new season when I don't have to deal with this shit anymore. There's new shit to deal with though. So maybe I shouldn't be happy. The season is gone. You can focus completely on boss here. We are not, but I guess it's like the pug safe strat to just kill that. Why not insta-breaking? Because this spike doesn't spawn fast enough. So if you insta-break, this spike spawns after the ad rises. So if you don't kill it before, like the ad rises, he will walk, and then that is really bad. So it's a lot of damage intake. Like this one, you can insta break because the new spike spawns before the ad rises up again. But that is not the case on the first one. So like here, the ad is rising, but the spike knocks him down again. Wait, we just kill boss. Where am I? Oh, I'm inside the box. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's a fucking frontal. YOLO. Where's that frontal going? Ah! Kick that? Wait, that was actually kinda good! Wait! I mean, that one guy is still like half HP, but... That was pretty good. Wait, oh, we want to go this way. Sure. We can go this way. Not that it. I don't think it matters. But. Oh my god! I actually got destroyed there. My team bagged me up, dude. Hey, how are you doing? I'm doing very well. Your video started popping off or popped in your YouTube, but nice. Welcome, man, welcome. Hope you have enjoyed them. Started up a Havoc. Oh my god, Havoc is gonna be really fun next season, I think. I mean, for me, it was, of course, fun this season, because I'm a bit of a Havoc enjoyer. You know, next season, it's gonna be even better. Good time to join the Havoc train. I haven't really posted a lot on TikTok, Bendy. Not sure... What the fuck? What accident? Stop it, man! Wait, this guy is full HP. We need to kill this guy. Well, let's see the double here. We did the double again! Oh my god! What a group. Can I get a Feldev here? For big damn? Hell yeah, dude. Dodge. Ooh, can I stun? Nice, I got in. Maybe with the beacon? Cut the shit out a bit. The next area. Healer is sucking. The fire, I think. I need to get dodge. The invisible fire.
Meet Morpzy.
Patrol is over there, okay. We don't wanna pull that, so let's go around. Oh no! Rest in peace, man. Welcome, welcome. Oh, on top of the mage! What the hell? I fucked up the jump. I fucked it up. Are we play this guy? And then? Let's get these guys from this side. That's a lot of damage. Actually, should have not branded like on pull. Because now, like, when I almost died, I had no brand up. So that's like really bad. Always need the brand. Is the tier. Is the brand tier. Oh my god, that fucking bird. What was that bird doing there?
Dodge. Whee!
Oh my god. Throw the bomb. Ooh, no crit. 2 chests was 2 minutes off, but... The trinket? The damage trinket? Oh, this is bad. Alright, so this time I failed my ambitious goal of getting the M-Plus title in 2 weeks. I just did not have enough time to play, but it was a pretty fun challenge to try and do it anyways. And I became a better Vengeance player too. Which is good for the start of next year, because I'll be tanking the dungeons, of course. If I was a more experienced player at tanking, I obviously would have had better chances to, like, getting the title, but I just had a lot of work and editing and other stuff that this time, it just didn't happen. Next season, though, I'm 100% certain I'm gonna get it, so if you wanna see that, subscribe right now and come check out my Twitch as well. Link in the description. Bye.